I'm not controlling where this boat's going right now.
Okay.
My rod's not long enough to put it out front. If he goes under, I'm fucked.
No, you're not. Just move around the tip. Put the tip around the front of the boat.
It's not long enough.
Reach over there. You can do it. Looks like you're going out to the channel, Nick.
So let me know when we need to grab him.
We're okay.
Okay.
Keep it. Once your drag backed off enough, you can run. When you pull in too, put your thumb down to reef up and then reel down. Keep a loose drag.
How close is he?
He's right below me. I haven't seen him yet, though.
I don't want to get on this side of
it. That is cool. That's all right. Somebody's catching fish.
I got a lot of pressure on him. He ain't wanting to come off the bottom.
Keeper? Jesus.
This is the one you want.
some world-class video.
He's getting rid of this hook. Oh, man, it was just
It started popping out. Let me grab this rod.
Look at that.
Chris, can you grab this rod? Should we measure them first?
Awesome.
Just one side's good. Yeah.
Sweet.
You're sure this is good here?
Your knot looks like it slipped a little bit when you pull on it.
Not the inline one. I looked at it, but I didn't get it down. I was gonna wrap the other end of the bowl and then.
Okay.
Good.
Whew. That is how it's done, huh?
It's like about a 46, 47 incher.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good for the first one, I'd say. Pretty good for the first one, I'd say.